My name is Dr. Abdul Majid Al-Bannai. I'm the head of the medical committee of Kuwait Federation and the director of the Sport Medicine Center in Public Authority of Kuwait. Now I have some story that I want to tell you about why we started to do this kind of workshop, especially the workshop related to the emergency bag, which usually we use it for the safety of the player, and we use it in the field to save the life of many players who fall down. Because, you know, the most concern now in the fever, they are concentrating in the sudden death in the field. And we face one of those incidents in Kuwait here in one of the club for a football player. He's 14 years old and he passed. We are very sorry about this because we didn't have at that time really an emergency procedure that can help this player not to pass, really. The things that when they called me at that time and I found that this player passed, because nobody in the field helped this player, and no instrument, no equipment, no emergency bag, no ambulance to help this player. So that's why I insisted for more than 1 year to have some emergency procedure inside the field. And the best things really I found is to assign a workshop for those workers who work around Kuwait in most of the clubs and also the ministries of health and others, is to help them in understanding the importance of having some emergency bag full with equipments that can help the player in the time of a sudden cardiac arrest or a sudden death in the field. Or sometimes what the people knows that there is a swallowing of the tongues and all these things and difficulties in breathing. So that's why I assigned this kind of course, and I cooperate for a long time with one of the companies. It's a leader company and one of the best company really I cooperate with. And I talked to them about having something assigned and approved by the FIFA. FIFA is the World Football Federation. And they promised me that they have something like this, and they brought a very, very good bag, include many things that we can help the players in the field. At least we can save 50 to 60% of those players who fall down the field during practicing sports. So this. But then after that we cooperate, and I try in many places here in Kuwait, Ministry of Health, Public Authority, Kuwait Football Federation, but I insist to have something to help those players. Then finally we found this very good emergency bag with leader company, and we asked them to bring this company and to arrange with us a course, a complete course for the therapists and doctors all around Kuwait who are interested in sport or working with sport people. And we started this course, and thanks God that until now we are doing very good with this. And I hope that all the clubs in Kuwait and all the federation in Kuwait and all around really the Gulf area, they must take this point is very seriously, because many times the player, we can help him and he passed, and we have another histories. This is long time ago, but this history advertised strongly in the media of Kuwait, and then after that I insist to have something to help those players. This is what I have about.